Black sent word of an Advent troop transport they managed to disable in this area, and the aliens have apparently struggled to get it moving again. This is our chance to strike. Anything we can recover from that transport will be a boost to our efforts. Move in and secure the surrounding area. Eliminate all hostile contacts with extreme prejudice. Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces. Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures, once operating under the guise of thin men, now show their true form, a purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Out. I've got eyes on an AFID position. Neutralized.
Kill confirmed. Need to get a closer look. Secure. Go, go, go!
Copy that.
Closing on target position now.
Taking fire over here! My position's
it down.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
Secure transmission from some clown calling himself Van Dorn. Doesn't sound like the kind of recruit we're looking for.
Yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult. I see a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Proving grounds facility construction initiated.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running. Still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Research can only further our advances, Commander. To describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. Have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
What can I do for you, Commander? Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these Advent burgers I keep hearing rumors about. No one really seems to be asking the hard questions either. Like, when was the last time you even saw a cow?
Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
Open. aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Avenger plotting new course.
Research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Hey, Commander.
United States.
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Interesting discoveries, Commander.
I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures, or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering? Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
Message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Plotting new course.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.